That's a little reminder on your screen. We need to spring forward. Yes, we've got to move our clocks. Daylight saving time takes effect at 2 in the morning Sunday, and we're going to lose an hour of sleep but gain an hour of daylight. And we are going to hit what will likely be record lows this weekend.